Topping SportsCenter, a crew member for Dale Coyne Racing was hospitalized after Danica Patrick struck him in the pit area during this afternoon's Indy 500 practice. Charles Buckman suffered a concussion and facial cuts in the incident. It's believed he'll be okay. Here's Dan.
Hi. It's really, really unfortunate what happened today. Thoughts and prayers are with him, with his family, and hopefully he can get back to the track soon and be able to do what he loves. So, thank you.